your birthday.
Ginger ale is cool.
Hey guys, so it's my birthday weekend. Doing a little bit of birthday maintenance. Right now we are at Nail Lounge, of course, with my nail tech, Akila. And she's making me a little drink so I can enjoy this little bit of self-care. The kids are at home with their daddy, where they're supposed to be. And I'm just having a little self-care, getting ready for the birthday weekend. So my nails, I got these done at Cuticles in Cordova. And then we got Kiva here. You already know the vibes. And when you come to Nail Lounge, you get a little something to sip on. So we're gonna indulge. That's right. Camera now.
Yes, give me good.
That's your good side. Look, I'm zoned in. Are you ready?
Yeah. I got one more.
Okay, go ahead. Boom, I got you. Butter, you got an IG? You got an Instagram? What's your Instagram?
Only one butter, baby.
This is stuff I deal with coming to Keela's shop. Okay then, butterscotch. You got a job, butter?
I'm at work now.
Okay.
I got two jobs.
Okay then, butter.
Right here in
the mail, man. Look, butter, I'm gonna put my phone there. I gotta work. Tell Annie back. I'm working. I can't hold the phone and butter, shut up. But I was holding the phone. I gotta work, baby. I'm on the time schedule. Okay, what time you come up here? No, I'm just at, no. I'm, Butter, I'm just egg. Can I egg?
She blame everybody else for her not being successful.
But let her tell her she is herself. I ain't finna wish death on no bathroom. It could happen to you.
It'll come back on you.
That's
strange. This one girl, she told me she wish I would've died of COVID.
Really?
Yes, girl, it was so crazy. She'll hang too. But I'm like, baby, anybody can die from COVID, so you just shut up.
Including her.
What do Butter want?
What Butter want?
What's up, Butter? Hello? Hello? I can't hear you. I can't hear you. What's wrong with your phone? Ah, okay.
That's Butter calling back, y'all.
You gonna hang up? So it's my birthday weekend. It's Friday, finally. I've had the kids at home with me all week because daycare closed, but that's a whole nother story time. Working, and so I just left from getting my pedicure, and I'm about to go to, I think I'm gonna stop by Best Buy and just try to get a new SD card.
because I've been taking footage off of these, but it's like running, it's happening real quick, and I just want to be ready for the weekend. But other than that, I don't really have any plans today. I need to be doing something, but you know, it's kind of like, who gonna watch the kids? Your husband got a gig. Didn't think to take off the whole weekend for your birthday. But other than that, yeah, I would love to do something today, even if it's something small or even something with my family. But we shall see. But I think it's finally hitting me that it's my birthday weekend, and I'm finally excited about it. I did get both of my dresses that I ordered for my birthday, try them on today, and neither one of them work. So I don't know what to do about that. I don't know, child. I'm gonna just have to figure it out. I may have to do a mall run and just see what I can find. But I don't know. I hope I can find something really cute. So I was really kind of going for like a rich girl type of look, really fancy, something that's normally not me. I do a lot of casual, sporty, rocky, rock sexy. That's my typical look, but I wanted to go for like a rich girl look for my birthday because it's my rich girl era. Money is coming to me. It's the month of June. June is phenomenal. I'm rebranding. I'm popping out. I am healing. I'm on a beautiful journey. And this random guy just waved at me. I'm just super excited for the month of June. And I mean, I'm just ready to receive whatever it has for me. You know, often they talk about, you know, when you are wanting to receive something, you have to also make room for it to come to you. So I'm also clearing out things that can look like clearing out your closet if you got old stuff. Like there was something going on with my booking system where people weren't able to book. Like I went and fixed that. You know, I'm just clearing out space. Threw out some old flowers that I like dead flowers. I love the aesthetic of it, and I leave them like way past the time that they died. I just think it's really pretty. I think they're beautiful in death. So, but I said I wanted to receive new flowers. So what did I do? I threw out the old dirty flowers, and I'm in a season of, you know, if you want something new, you gotta take care of what you got. Hello, somebody. If you want something new, you gotta take care of what you got. Self. If I want a new self, a new body after these children, I have to take care of what I have. And in turn, the what's gonna reciprocate is a newer, healthier body. If I want something better, I have to take care of my mind. If I want to have a clearer mind and a healed mind, I have to take care of the mind that I have right now. And in turn, what's going to happen? Like, I'm going to have a clearer, healthier mind. So I'm clearing out space, taking care of what I have, and that's the journey that I'm on. I don't know what's coming in June, but I'm just excited. I'm excited for June. It's my birthday month, and I'm just here for it. I'm just here for a refresher. I'm here for the newness of all things life. You know, I'm just ready for it. I think tomorrow I'll get my car washed. You know, I gotta get Black Bertha beamed up for the weekend, you know. My baby. And I'll also wash my other car. Still got my other car. And the house got cleaned yesterday. The cleaner came yesterday, so my house is clean. You know, no clothes in the basket. Shout out to her, because that's major. Just cleaning stuff up, making way, making room for stuff, making room to receive the life that I desire. That's the era that I'm in. I'm making room to receive the life that I desire. It's my birthday. Oh, bless you, mama. Bless you. EJ. 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 I woke up to these babies. I woke up to this one nursing on me. And a nice morning poop from her. Happy 38th birthday to me. I already had a really good morning cry. And it was more so, it was more so a cry, a celebratory cry, because I was telling my husband I genuinely did not think I would see this birthday. But I'm here. I genuinely didn't think I would see her walk. Didn't think that I would see her turn one. She just turned one on Wednesday. And I'm just so thankful. I'm trying to hold it all back right now again. Mama. So thankful. Today will be a great day. Hey. Didn't think I would see her talk. But man, oh man. Nobody but God. I'm thankful to the universe for sending me strength, sending me guidance, hearing my prayers. And I'm going to stop talking before I start crying again. And this one's pulling on me. All right. We got a great day planned. A lot of festivities. So, see you soon. Bye. My birthday. We got some breakfast because mommy is not cooking. Thank you.
play with it. Don't 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 play with it. Go, Aaron. Go, Aaron. Go, Aaron. Go, Aaron.
I got so much food, I don't remember what I got for who. Because I was hungry. Going to church this morning. You wait, Mama. You wait.
It's my birthday.
It's your birthday. It's your birthday. It's your birthday. It's your birthday.
My birthday, y'all. This morning has already been epic. I'll insert a little clip of what happened. But now we're back at the house and we have the Miss Lena J, MUA, about to beat
the face.
Period.
You know what time it is today?
It's time to turn up, okay?
Yes.
And you told me you were wearing pink, so I'm gonna give you an extra look just because.
Just because
I want to bless the girl. The
birthday girl.
Okay.
The birthday woman.
Are these peaches? Just say her. Her.
You know she has her herdera.
Come on now. You know we go pull up on a birthday.
They're going to sponsor one day.
I'm
going
to be a sponsor. They're going to sponsor.
They're going to sponsor one of these days.
They go
debating. Thank you.
Cheers.
So right now I'm debating, like, in my brain, like, what I'm gonna pull out. Because they already talking about, I mean, you was talking about going somewhere, and I'm just thinking, well, if I'm out downtown, I'm going somewhere, okay? Somewhere. So they got a cost. So I need to make sure I look the part. So that's why I was like,
ooh, bye-bye.
Happy birthday!
Like, for real. Ooh. I love it. I told you I love the under eye color. Yeah. I love it.
Yay!
I love it.
And that's a little pop right there. Come on now, that's gonna be cute with that dress. I'm ready to see.
Oh, yeah. Look. Oh, yeah.
Yeah. Let's get ourselves together.
Look at your girl. I mean, 30 great. That's what it is. 30 great, baby. Lena J did that. If y'all not, I hope y'all not just looking and y'all booking.
Okay.
Lena, tell them where they can find you.
They can find me on Instagram at LanaJonit. Okay, you can follow me there and my website and my link to book the look. It's in my bio.
That's Lena J on it, baby, because she is on it,
okay.
Baby girl. I mean, look at the detail.
Good morning.
Talk about good morning. This one here. I mean, I'm so glad you were available. Okay, let's go ahead. We're doing a get ready with me, and it's my birthday. It's your birthday. So, this is the outfit right here. I ordered two dresses, and they didn't work out. I happened to just need something and ran to Rainbow, found this dress, and it is bodying. These are go-to Aldo shoes. Actually, I ordered new shoes as well, and they did not get delivered. They said they delivered, but I got a neighbor's package. Got a new person's shades. We'll see those.
Okay,
so I just got this purse, this YSL, and it's a silver chain. But I also got these glasses that I love. Mm-hmm. And then my jewelry was originally going to be gold.
Let me tell you, so, I like mixing gold and silver.
Do you?
I do. I honestly do. It's just different, but you just got to try it on and see.
That's what I'm going to do. You're right. Let's try it. Okay, just a birthday look. Boom.
It's a pleasure having you with us today.
Thank you. This is Minnie.
How are you?
Nice to meet you.
Your license?
Yeah.
Sora.
Hi, Sora.
Oh, you look so pretty.
You look cute too, boo. Okay.
Like, I think the reservations are the end. And she was like, no, we're having a name. I was like, oh.
We got us
some of the girls here. The rest are on the way. And we are at Coastal. One of my favorite places to eat. I already know what I want to eat. It's about to go down. My stomach is probably going to be pooching out after I finish this meal. So don't judge me. Period poo. For my birthday, and today I'm working. I have no child care, so we are over my parents' house. My mom's just helping out.
Don't go up the stairs. I'm gonna pitch you.
EJ, stop running. Is it 12 yet? Because everybody needs a nap. Jima's sleepy, I'm sleepy. The kids, they don't really seem to be sleepy, but. They need to be. We'll talk about the night later.
What's the alien?